You unlock,
or not, depending on how you look at things, but I've got another unboxing for you earlier on box. Los Angeles still the blue for distance down. Well, I just went to Macro. They seem to be having a clear out, so I picked up some more releases. I got Hitman for £2.50, down from £8.50, which I think is pretty good. It's unboxing by the way. Yes, that's that. Also got Leatherface. Got a quid, down from £3. And Macro. And clear out. I recommend getting down there fast, because stuff's going pretty fast. Caven, which got 4 quid, down from £4, which I know nothing about this one, by the way, guys. This is a complete blind buy for me. Don't it's good, don't it's bad, don't know what it is. This looks pretty decent. £4. And finally, a trilogy. I've got the Grudge, Gothika, and the Boogeyman. Or Boogeyman, whatever you want to call it. I haven't heard much about Gothika. I've heard quite good things about the Grudge. I've heard quite bad things about Boogeyman. But I thought it was okay for £2. 15, why not? So, what first? This is the unbox. Hitman first. My son is going to get my custom off.
Can't find it.
Okay, got it anyway. Let's open this up. There's something that we see is being taken from the camera. You can see a point in that. So. Alright, there's our plastic. What's this? Oh look! A promo for Blu-ray films. Fuck you. Kimmins. Empty case popping like that. For this. I don't know much about this film either. Oh, look, there's actually an intel on this. What's this? Oh, look. Check this out. This is pretty neat, this. There's a scene selection and a load of fucking advertisements. Get a fucking clue, I don't give a fuck. Anyway. There's your disc with the case and that. People know. The back of the disc. I don't know why I'm showing you this, guys, but I know there's only some of the ones about me not showing it. But I've hit me with that. Yes. Now, finally, the triple. Where's my knife? Okay, I've covered it. Okay. Come on, break, please. Randomly chatting now, guys. So, yes. Anyways, okay, let's go to Los Angeles for now. Seems slowed out like this. Wow, look how shiny that is. That looks shiny this. Shiny as this. Anyways, it's all folded down like a DVD case. Normal DVD case. There's your three films. Boogeyman. So yeah guys, as always, let me know what you think. Yeah, do you think I should keep talking or do you think this ruins it? I don't know really myself, but that's what I'm asking for you guys opinion. Anyways, so yeah, now it's been film pickups of mine. Trilogy, Caven, Hitman, Leatherface, Macro, very good, Mark Smith, signing out, later.